Any mood created by the combined touch of tune, voice and dance may be called music. Therefore, the combination of folk song, folk dance and folk tune is called folk music. In short, the folk music is the song, tune and dance of a particular region which is still uninfluenced by any modern musical instrument or classical rules. Folk music is ancient music which come out automatically from the core of minds of rural people, who are mostly illiterate or at best half illiterate. It is always on oral transmission. Performers of folk music are very spontaneous in their performance and do not bother for any musical grammar, and that's why the folk music can touch the heart of people, giving them an enduring pleasure. Folk music may be different types. It is broadly divided into religious and secular groups. The subdivisions of folk music are many, such as Bhatiali, Bhaviya, Zari, Sari, Kabigan, Baul song and Murshidi. Some songs are on love, some are on separation. Natural beauty, river and riverine life are the major subject matters of folk songs. Some songs are to be sung by men, some by women, some individually and some in chorus. Bangladesh has a rich heritage of folk music with different varieties in different regions. Whatever may be the region or type, Bhatiali is the most popular and widely sung song.